Bethley's got it here. He'll throw it over the top. Gaffney climbs the ladder, grabs it, lays it in. Clayshawn Gaffney picking right up where he left off on Thursday. Quick bucket here, 2-0 Tarleton State. Steps into a 22-footer from three. Bang! Devin Bethley with a tray. 5-4 the score in favor of the Texans. 17:55 to go in this first half. Brody in transition here. He'll go up between two defenders and lay it in on the left side of the lane. Back over to Bethley, right side. Bethley penetrates in the lane. Floater roading across the lane. Gets the bounce. Devin Bethley with five quick points off a nice cut there. 9 apiece now between the Texans and Hilltoppers. Dev's got to work here. Gets into the lane. Drops it off to Gaffney. And Clayshawn slams it home. Great job by Clayshawn Gaffney. Got a little bit of contact there, no call, but he slams it home nonetheless. Here's Hopkins, going to work off the deck, steps through two defenders, up with the left, gets the finish. Saucy move that time from Javonte Hopkins off the deck. He's on the score sheet in this one, 22-13. No good, it's long. Rebound ripped out of there by Holly. Josh is going to go back up with the right hand and get the roll. Second chance points there for Josh Holly there here on senior day. Brody has it, going to work off the deck now. Go up with a left hand, get the finish. To Sherville, Corey, get it out top, over to Dorian Lopez, stolen away by Josh Holly, who will slam it home. Josh Holly, your dark horse dunker in transition, makes it a 16-point game, 39-23. Brody will face up, shoot the deep three over Haas, and got it. Back out Zach Naylor, pump fake, going to work off the drive here, step through two defenders and lay it in on the run. Brody will work off the dribble here, get to the top of the key, step back jumper there, got it to go. Free throw line, he'll hand it off now over to Naylor. Zach, pull up jumper just inside the free throw line is good. 54-36 now, hand it off Brody right side. Randall steps into a three, it's good. Randall Brody with a tray, cuts it back to 21, 60-39. Hopkins going to work off the dribble here, pull up jumper here, top of the key, buries it. Now Johnson will work off the dribble, shoot the pull-up jumper, and bury it. Three-pointer from Dexter Johnson, now it's back to 16. So now top now to Randall Brody. Brody working off the dribble here on Haas. Three-pointer, pull up top of the key, it's good. Randall Brody, another big three, down to 15 now. He's going to skip it over left corner. Dexter Johnson, catch and shoot, open three, it's good. Dexter Johnson, another trade. Texans getting going offensively from the three all of a sudden. Next right wing for three. Dexter Johnson's got it going, folks. 4 of 5 for three in this one. Dorian loses it at midcourt. Dexter Johnson comes up with it. He'll get it to Isaiah Range, who will go all the way for the lefty lay-in. 70-56, down to 14 now. No call, though. Brody works through right corner. Naylor, open three. Bang! Brody going to work off the deck here through the lane. Goes up with the left hand. Got it in a foul. Great play by Randall Brody. Absorbs the contact. Lays it in with the left. And he'll go to the line for a BrunnerAutoFamily.com free throw to try to make it a three-point play. Going to go left corner now. Open three. Devin Bethley. Bang! Game to 12 now, 80-68. They give it right side, Naylor drives by the defender with a jam. 85-72, Chris Reisman wants the 30 here to talk about it. Dexter Johnson across, he'll give it over to Zach Naylor. Pump fakes, pulls up, long two, got it. Left corner now, flips it to Dexter Johnson. He'll work off penetration, get it over right wing. Isaiah Range, the open three, that's good. Timeline, he'll go down the lane and dunk it with a right hand. There's your future of your Tarleton basketball program right there, Javonte Hopkins.
It's Ford Truck Month, Texas, and if this is your kind of day, and this is your kind of truck, then this is your month. Ford Truck Month at your Texas Ford dealer. Now, get great deals on Ford F-Series, America's best-selling trucks for 43 years. Like the 2019 Super Duty Lariat, now with $2,000 cash back during Ford Truck Month. Only at your best in Texas Ford dealer.